Okay, I'm going to make a couple of short video segments to test YouTube's new online editor. Segment number one. Video segment number two. And video segment number three.